Congress in the House of Representatives.
I am currently interning for Bread for the World.
I intern in the Episcopal Church Office of Government Relations.
I intern at the Capitol Hill Crisis Pregnancy Center.
I'm interning at Resolve, and we're working to end the LRA conflict in Central Africa.
I'm working at Central Union Missions, working with homeless men in the D.C. area trying to make their lives better.
As part of the Nyack College Washington, D.C. semester, you'll have an internship 3 days a week at one of D.C.'s many organizations.
Where you work depends on your major, your interests, and your career goals.
You could intern for the U.S. government, or for a nonprofit organization, or a corporate headquarters.
Or wherever you want. Be creative.
I am a social work major,
and I'm an English major with a political science minor.
History major.
I'm an ICS major.
I am a sociology major with a concentration in criminal justice.
I double major in religion and history. We take 4 classes in DC: American government, international development, diverse populations, and faith, politics, and society.
The classes are designed to fulfill a variety of requirements, so all sorts of majors can come, and we can still graduate on time.
The classes run on a block schedule, so you only have 1 class at a time. This allows for smaller class sizes and a deeper focus on that subject.
As part of the classes, we use the city as text. This means that we have the opportunity to interview representatives from different organizations, depending on the subject we're studying.
For example, in American government, we interviewed several different advocacy organizations and policy advisors for 2 different senators.
To tie our classes and internship together, we meet once a week for a colloquium where, as a community, we discuss different biblical and faith issues.
We also have a community dinner where we eat with professors, see different city sites, and just have a good time together.
Also, you'll be living with your classmates in downtown apartments, minutes away from campus and DC's historic sites.
Since it's a Nyack program, all your grants and scholarships transfer, and you're provided a weekly food stipend so you can cook or eat out. It's like studying abroad, but without all the extra cost.
You're going to make great friends and enjoy community life.
We're Nyack students, and we live in the heart of DC.
Baby, baby, oh, I thought you'd always be mine.